The magnetic compass is the most familiar compass type. It functions as a pointer to magnetic north, indicating approximate north direction. It is based on Earth's magnetic field. We will build a magnetic compass with a needle, ring magnets, and plastic bottle caps. Needle is magnetized using ring magnets with a single touch method of magnetization. Let us fix the needle to a small cap. We will fill this large cap with water. The needle floats on the bigger one. Pointed end of the needle indicates the north direction. You can also try variations by using different materials instead of needle. Thank you.